If you don't know what that was about, read Ezekiel 31.
We're going to sing a new song. It's called I Raise a Hallelujah.
Louder than the unbelief.
changes atmospheres. It goes out and it actually goes into the area that it's singing. I mean, like, your voice is meant to cause a resonation, a change in the air that it hits. So let your hallelujah raise this morning, guys. Let your roar come out.
Sing it out. In our razor, hallelujah.
Sing.
right side and my right hip is burning like crazy. If you have right hip pain, will you please raise your hand? Right hip pain? Haha, I'm asking for people to get around and pray for people with right hip pain. God, thank you for your faithfulness. Thank you for your healing power. Thank you for your healing power in Jesus' name. And we command these bodies to line up right now in the name of Jesus. And whatever the defect was, defect, you now have lost your authority because they are King's kid. They are King's kid. Thank you for perfect alignment in the name of Jesus. Pain, you're out. You're out. Relief, you're in. Ha ha, heat, fire, fall down. Fire, fall down on these ones. Thank you, Jesus. Ha ha, you're faithful. You're faithful, God. Thank you, God. Thank you for your faithfulness, God. Yeah, thank you for your faithfulness.